Causation. According to the American Medical Association, Guides to the Evaluation of Permanent Impairment, 6th edition, page 25, causality requires determination that each of the following has occurred to a reasonable degree of medical certainty. A causal event took place. The patient experiencing the event has the condition. The event could cause the condition. The event caused or materially contributed to the condition within medical probability.